going to be walking upstream tributary 5 from the confluence of the main stem. Sand comes from that layer there, and then I'm thinking that the Marlboro clay that they're talking about is this crumbly stuff above it. There was a head cut here, probably was 3 feet high when we started doing geomorph, and since it has moved back to where it is currently, so within 2 or 3 weeks, it's moved several, almost 20 feet. Quite an active head cut. It may look like it has some sediment, it's just clay or dry clay. Ball. too deep for me. Head cuts. See the Marlboro, which what I think is Marlboro, goes all the way up to the surface here. Slippery in here. Really, this is a plain surface. Initial head cut. Do a 360 here for you. Continuing upstream from head cut on tributary 5. Oh, cross section 2 is right across there. Mostly backwater behind that head cut. Somewhat stagnant water. Second head cut, root ridge type thing. This is where cross section one was, right where I'm standing. In there. Here's the outfall. Top of Tributary 5.